I think there's a great tension between business and academic institutions, and I think that's healthy. It makes you think more about what you do. It provides challenge, and for leaders, it makes them think differently, and I think that's incredibly important. And I think also by having partnerships, you can think about doing things differently. You can pilot things. You can showcase things that you've done through academic institutions, and I think that's very healthy.